I ain't gonna mince words here or take up too much time. It's about the point of the show. And she isn't booked this week, so I figured I'd go preemptive here. Besides, I was backstage, and the more I thought about the last few weeks, the more all this started bugging me. Whittle thought not getting what she wants and throws a whittle temper tantrum. I swear, I seen better behavior out of my little nephew when he has poopy drawers and gets told no. You know what, Vi? Since you couldn't be arsed last week when I came out to stop you from repeating the already dread old drudgery you wanted to do, and have you do something the fans actually wanted to see, and that is you manning up and going toe-to-toe, even though you just finished a match when somebody comes up and steps to you. You are great. So you better damn well act like it. And to help you out, I'm here. You're backstage, and I know you're ready to go. So, come on, I ain't gear, but what the hell? Come on, let's go.
Gauntlet thrown down.
Viola! Alright, fine. You want to play like that? I'm going to give you 3 seconds to get your backside out here, or I'm going to come back there and drag you out here. How's that sound? One! Two!
As Viola come out, she says, "Stop the music." She continues, "The answer to your question is an easy one. And she continues, "No." "This is not something I wanted to discuss in front of anybody, despite everything I've had a little bit of respect for you, seeing how we used to be friends." I will not be setting my career goals off to the side anymore to feed your desire to leech off other performers' spotlight." "We're not in the society anymore. I do not have time to carry your career as well as my own. So no, I will not wrestle you. And I ask that you stay out of my business from this moment on. Do not push any further on this, or I promise you, I will end your career.
I'm fine, be like that.